Welcome to the third episode of Cell City Tech Review. We have yet another device to unbox and put to the test, so stay tuned. Today we have the Hisense T5 Plus. This phone can be classified as a budget device considering its price and features. Now, before we do anything, let's take a look inside of the box. Inside you'll find the T5 device itself. It also comes with three back covers, a pair of earphones, a 2-pin charger, a USB 2.0 cable, a battery, and a quick installation guide. Now let's take a quick look at the specs on the phone. It has 1GB of RAM, 16GB of internal memory, a 5.5-inch HD display, a 2500mAh battery, a 13MP primary camera, and an 8MP secondary camera. On the outside, this phone has a slightly wide body and weighs just about 135 grams. On the backside, the camera sits in the middle with the LED flash and the stereo speakers just right at the bottom of the phone. It also has a nice chrome trim running on the sides of the phone with those metallic side buttons. And you'll find the 3.5mm headphone jack and the charging port on top of the phone. The phone comes with Android 7.0. Now, as you may know, this version comes with a couple of neat features, like the notification direct reply. Now, this allows you to make a quick reply on conversations without actually opening your app. The Android 7.0 gives it those smooth animations and easy to navigate user interface. You can also easily customize your quick setting tiles so you can get what you want even faster. That 2500mAh battery will give you up to 10 hours of talk time and about 17 hours of music playback time. You can also enable the intelligent power saving tool so that you can get more from your device. The 13MP camera has a few features that will help you take great pictures like a pro. It has nice autofocus, exposure compensation, ISO settings, and a couple more. And if by now you're still looking for more, you'll find that it has an FM radio, GPS capability, dual SIM slots, and a 16:9 multi-touch screen. For a budget phone, the Hisense T5 Plus is quite an impressive phone. You can get this device at any Cell City stores countrywide for only 1,545 Kuna. It is also available online at cellcity.co.bw and get a free delivery to your doorstep. Cell City also offers a 2-year warranty on all Hisense devices. We hope you've enjoyed this review. Until next time, goodbye.